big Vex signature just up the coast. Let's kill it, whatever it is, and bring its mind core to one of the old Academy research labs.
Wrong way!
Whoops.
You take a laugh.
You take a laugh.
That is very...
Where are you going?
There's a spirit bloom up here.
Wow.
Buddy, I want a sparrow. Like a real one.
That'd be cool, bud.
Up ahead.
Taking the tenant. I'm not supposed to be fighting the taken yet.
Sounds like what we're looking for.
Where are you?
Why are they falling over here?
Taken,
not fallen.
Oh, I see the confusion. They're kind of like they've been fallen. Gosh, I can hurt.
Yeah. Oh, jeez.
Just let the Taken Kate take care of the faction, and then. We'll just take that off. Oh, a Taken captain is whipping his teeth. I got it.
Okay, let's
fascinating.
Go.
Let's head for that research station. Mind cores are actually biological, not relative to any known life forms recorded.
You hit the rock.
Maybe the collective's research can tell us more.
I went over you.
Like a little bitch.
These ruins predate humanity by a few billion years. Vex are coursing through them.
Why is time travel so... Ah! Yeah. Oh.
The research station.
Did you kill them already? I want to get on with my life.
Sorry, I don't have a scout rifle.
Should get one. Although pulse rifles are pretty good.
I am wielding. Stop running.
Nice work. There's got to be a central terminal around here. Found one. Let's see if I can get it to work. It's revivable. I'll see what they discovered here.
Vex incoming.
Vex, they're coming.
Whoops. I thought there would be more spawning.
Aim for the juice box. I just completed that mission.
Nice.
I thought I pulled out my fusion rifle, so I just sat there and held it. Shot once nice. And held it. It was awesome.
Nice.
Star systems in an instant.
That was a funny sound. Fighting him yet.
Yay.
I know how to find a gate lord. Each Vex is part of a giant network that spreads through the mantle of the entire planet. If I can just get into their system, we can draw a gate lord out.
There's a secret entrance to the War Mine's bunker beneath the Forgotten Shore. Stop the Hive from reaching Rasputin.
Oh man, I forgot about that shore.
See
what I did there. Rasputin remains silent, but still fights to protect us.
That was stupid.
We cannot let Crota's army find a way around the War Mine's defenses, or Crota's disciples will flood the earth.
Buddy, I want a sparrow. A real one.
So get one.
Much fun would it be? Sure.
It'd
be kind of like a.
I don't put gas in my car anymore.
Nope. But no, it'd be kind of like a light cycle. Kind of. Shit, there in front of you. Where are we going?
Get up here.
But yeah, it would just kind of materialize in front of you.
Embarrassing, we went right around it.
No, I'm in it. I didn't follow you, I'm in it. Crash.
It's hard to navigate through here with the sparrow.
Right?
If I don't have guns on this thing, I would be just shooting
everything up. My controller died. That was intense.
Were you camping?
Was I what?
Camping?
Oh. You're cute. I heard you, I just didn't understand. Oh, hello.
Hello. Maybe it kicks the day in the street.
Ah, dude.
Took out his crotch.
Nice.
Like a little bitch. Hey, you just avoided my punch. Just for that, I'm gonna punch you. Crawler probably the most creepiest out of everything.
Oh, team. The other door? It is the other door. I swear that one opened. Make sure the hive haven't destroyed us.
Oh no, there's a witch right above me.
Buddy, move!
I hit!
Omnigal, silence her screams!
I had stuff in my hands. And it wasn't a controller.
Sounds so distant. Put down your head or something.
Oh, I did, yeah. I pushed my mic up so you wouldn't have to hear me.
Oh.
So much.
I couldn't even hear you, but you were super quiet.
Sorry.
No, that's good.
Bitch! You're gonna die, bitch! I punched him.
I like
him. Yeah, dude. Colin was a funny kid.
Colin. Not his name.
It is his name. You have fun, bud.
Take my hiding spot.
What?
So did you take my hiding spot?
Yeah.
Or I was, but I saw that you were down, so I'm all like, oh, cool, we can be friends. I'll just. But no, I.
Don't have a punching fight with the knight. They're not fun.
Oh, you don't. That. Getting bad, bitch.
Get her. I have got her weak.
Oops. I missed my super.
Oh, it wasn't even the big one. I just hit my head on my mic. That was fun. It wasn't even the big one.
Yeah, I'm gonna go hide now. Because it's gonna get a lot worse, a lot faster.
Oh, this guy's mean.
I don't.
can't shoot your rocket just because I shot mine.
I can.
I hit the wall with my grenade. Did you get something from that?
That is a creepy scream.
There is.
Well done, Guardian. Rasputin is safe. The Crota's army is more powerful than I thought. We cannot rest. Now is the time to stop them from waking Crota's soul.
I leveled up, did you?
Yeah.
Nice.
First thing we're going to have to do is
get your head out of your ass, Lily.
Network so I can lure out a game.
Come on, Lily. Get your head.
I love that show. Ah, we went the wrong way. I was following you, so you went the wrong way.
Yes,
you little bitch. Come on, don't you remember this game? Get your head out of your ass.
wait. Let me stop you there.
Here's what we have on game.
Come on, man. Get
three
your
stories
head out
tall,
of
ass. Protect the realms the Vex keep locked out of time. Time?
That can't so be funny.
I love how all the others are just like, yeah, Lily, come on.
Right.
You know, even Marshall. Marshall's like, wow, Lily, I'm married to you.
Friendship goals.
Right? Squad goals.
Squad goals, yeah.
Not necessarily friendship, but squad goals.
Yeah.
I'm picking up a heavy conflux nearby. I can use it to get into their network.
You're a heavy conflux.
Hmm.
Oh, I fell! I'm a little bitch.
Oops. Mine's muted.
And I thought you had the hard job. Okay, we've got to head for a place called the Endless Steps. That's where we'll find the gate board. To find the Gate Lord, I sort of had to mess with all their transfer gates here. You're probably going to have your hands full.
Oh, we can grab him.
You've got to destroy the gates.
Destroyed mine. Where are you at?
All right.
Got my other one, where are you at? Bro.
I died.
Really?
Yep.
We had to destroy the gates. The gate, why weren't you destroying the gates?
I was forgetting.
You little bitch.
Why? Whoa! How did you get over here so fast? I like fly across just having a good time, and all of a sudden you come running up behind me. Up and past me. Aw, no. Darn. I saw that going up on starters, the rocket.
I guess you're going to have to step inside the ring.
Okay, let's do it. Rose, park full of hoes. The Ring of Fire! Ring of Fire, so the Ring of Fire.
I dance sexier than you.
I look cool.
No. I'm a woman. There's nothing cooler than a woman. Wow, that's sexist, dude. He's immune still. There you go.
Dude, you really flew with that one. Got him on the ropes. Well, no, he's doing a lot, but we got him a lot of damage, though. So, getting a nice rocket. Yay.
What a bitch.
Buddy, I'm not getting like any engrams.
Neither am I. I'm just wondering that.
You're studying me.
This better get us into the Black Garden.
I want it. From the queen. I want good stuff.
I know, right? Although I have a rare.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, it's a rare gauntlet. It's nice. It's good stuff. 89. It's pretty nice. Dude, look, we are exactly the same. Level 13 of 54 exactly light.
Hey, that's pretty cool.
It's like we played this from the beginning together.
Seems like it.
Together. And we're super best friends. And we play together. And I love you, and you love me. I gotta say, that's probably my favorite little video on Facebook ever. It's a cute little thing. It's funny, because I shared it with, like, a lot of my friends.
Yeah, dude.
It is alive.
Of course I'm alive, bitch.
There is no shame in running away, Guardian.
Oh, we didn't
run. Apart from the cowardice and failure of it, it's an excellent strategy.
We didn't run.
Was no gate lord slain, brother?
Oh, we slain a gate lord.
Ghost. We need
Bitch,
to find
yeah.
the Black Garden.
They don't even know where it is.
Let us tell them. Search the Gate Lord for that which gains them entrance.
Why? If you wish them certain death, just kill them here.
Often when we guess at others' motives, we reveal only our own.
My motive is simply loyalty to a people. A queen and a sister.
Then please, take what is required.
She has pretty eyes.
The Awoken Queen?
Yeah.
Do you even want to go get some Baja Blast? Do you want to give me some?
Not really. But you can go get some if you want.
What?
You can take some if you want. Get some if you want.
Dead, unfortunately. A wasted journey, I'm afraid.
Perhaps. But I think these ones are resourceful. We gift it, in sympathy for their traveler.
Mars. 84 North, 32 East. Meridian Bay.
I have shown you benevolence, Guardian. Should the Awoken ever need an ally, I will call on you. And expect you to answer.
And if I don't, what you gonna
do? She's saying you owe us, Guardian.
I understand. Your grace.
I'm an Awoken. I'm one of you.
I'm not. I'm human.
Good luck. Getting through the exclusion zone.